Hey guys, it's me, Alien Dead here, and we're playing some Friday the 13th online. Jason's a bro and hasn't killed us, so let's figure out what the hell we're trying to do. Oh, I already got a map, okay. Oh, okay, so that's what happened. Radio. Let's barricade this. Okay. Bat? Bat or a flare gun? Bat or a flare gun? Let's dive. Back. There's nothing in there for us, I guess. This is like my first time playing this game. Barely ever play counselor, so let's try to not die and figure this out. What the hell is that? Shiny? A pot? Yeah, we don't need that. Pocket knife. Stab the fuck out of Jason. Uh-oh. I found gas. So whatever that does, I have no idea. And, oh, let's throw it through the window. Yeah, I can. Okay. Yeah. Put it in the car, maybe? What? Oh yeah, we got the gas full. Now we need a battery. Okay. Oh no, where are we supposed to find a car battery? I guess let's try these places maybe. See what they got. It kind of sucks that nobody else can talk, but hey, what can you do? Well, that doesn't sound promising. I can barricade it. Which way can I freaking barricade it? Oh. Barricading it by just tapping. Why is that there? Oh, that means Jason was here and he fucked it up. Well, damn, where did we get the battery at? Escape using the 4-seat car, start the car, install a battery. Alright, so we gotta find a battery somewhere. Could there be... No. So, you know, like, playing a game like this, this is my kind of camping, you know? I don't want to go to, like, an actual campground. I'd rather stay home and play this. Well, playing this in a campground area would be amazing as well. Now we're gonna barricade that door. Okay, the battery can't be in there, can it? No. I think Jason's murdering my friend and everybody, but it's okay. We are busy trying to find a battery.
It's the boogeyman!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah. Oh wait.
Please no!
Hell yeah. Hey, do you know where the battery could be? Hell yeah. Yeah, I keep hearing like people like screaming. Oh yeah, I've locked every door I've seen so far. That one and the one behind it and every other door. Trust me, I've been locking every one building I've been find. Do you know where the battery could be? Alright. I love how my guy's like terrified, like he's like freaking out, and I'm just like following the killer. Is this door locked? I can lock this one too. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Please, no!
Wait, is Tommy here? I see 1, 2, 3, yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I see 7 people. Alright. I can't. Where are you? In this house? Oh, okay. I think the power's out. there. Hell yeah, I'm coming. I just gotta slowly get there. I'm coming. This thing's like really, really slow. That one right there? Okay. Hell yeah. That's lots. Hell yeah, thanks for killing my friend.
Is that a person?
Oh, I found the gas already. Yeah, there's two more people. I see two more. Wait, which car do I want to go to? Oh, I was up there. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go back to that one.
Listen! Please!
He deserves to die. He's behind, like, yeah, that way. Yep, there we go. Can you get hit that so many times that you can die from the vet? I don't know, but that's a badass Jason though, not trying to fucking kill me so I can at least, you know, at least get a feel of what we're trying to do here playing. Oh yeah, we gotta find the key now. Oh no. Okay, so R1. I'll go ahead, it expands a little bit, probably R1. Ah, damn it. Ah, shit. L1. R1, probably L1 again. R1. Let's go, it doesn't go all the way back. Ah, crap.
There
we go.
There. Got it.
What's up? Do I have to find a key now?
No!
There's everything here. Right? Oh, I think I might find it. I can lock this door for it. Oh wait, no, it's already locked. This one's locked. Oh yeah. Keys are harder to find. Crap. That's the car you can try to escape. Now I gotta find car keys too, are you serious? Yes, we got keys. To which car? I have no idea. We gotta ride before Jason gets to us. Come on. Hopefully it's to the right car. Hello. Hell yeah.
It worked. It actually worked.
Oh wow. Yeah. Hell yeah. That is a jig. That's fucking great. I had to do that. And find out where to drive. Oh, yeah. I don't know where to go. Oops. I actually like bumped him with my car and apparently he died. Oh, Ah, crap, I crashed into it. Yo, fight.
Fix it.
Oh, I'm bad at
it. I'm out of here.
I'm gonna escape from my life. Ah, yeah, I'm so terrified. Oh shit. That's so fucking cool that you can see the spawn.
Holy shit.
That
started.
You can do that again or what? Oh yeah, I'm scared. Freedom! Oh, that was fun. Friday driver.
A lot of people are gonna hit me in the chat now. They're like, oh man.